Dr. May?
Good morning. It's time to take your medicine.
Bombastic side eye.
No, Miss Applewood. There'll be no side eyeing today. Now take your medicine.
You really thought you ate that?
No, I don't. But you need to eat your medicine.
No, I don't want my medication. I want girl dinner.
After you take your medicine.
Girl dinner.
No, please don't start singing again.
Girl dinner. Girl dinner.
All right, unplug her life support. Miss Applewood, you soiled yourself. Come on, let's go and get you cleaned up.
No, I'm in my pooping my pants era.
What happened to your clean girl era? Let's bring that back.
Clean girl aesthetic.
Exactly. Now let's go get washed up.
You're giving me the ick.
You're giving me the ick because you smell so bad. Where'd you get that? What are you eating?
My husband. Today we will be making our last girl dinner.
Miss Applewood, are you on your phone again? Your grandchildren don't want you to have too much screen time.
Mind your business, Susan! What is our dessert? Moldy muffins. Yes, that's my favorite food. I need my glasses. Cake? No, no, no. Too sweet, too sweet. Need some mold on it. Pizza? No, no. Too cheese. Too much cheese! No! Yes. Yes. Toenail clippings. What's my drink? Wash it all down with the 7-Up. Good. Girl dinner. Girl dinner. Hummus? Delectable. Red olives? All right. No, 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 no. I'm not taking my vitamins.
Miss Applewood, you need to take your vitamins.
No, I told you I'm not taking my vitamins, Susan.
See, this is why I told you to stop yelling so much.
I don't yell. Anyways, scrumdiddlyumptious.
Miss Applewood, your grandchildren are here to see you.
Tell them to go home. I'm busy.
You're not busy.
I'm trying to see what kind of dog I am. Today I will be seeing who has a crush on me. 6'5". I would climb that like a tree.
Miss Applewood, what did you just say?
No one's talking to you, Susan. Bartender, I don't know because I'm a material girl. He doesn't make that much money. Cancer. Oh, he's a 10 out of 10 in looks.
No one would ever have a crush on you, Miss Applewood, because you're not a very nice lady.
That's not true, Susan. I have a husband.
Here's your soulmate, Candy Cane.
Mmm.
No, don't eat it. You need it to find your soulmate. Only your soulmate's candy cane will match with yours, making a heart. But every year, you'll only be given the candy cane for the month of December.
So I only get 1 month to find my soulmate every year?
Yes, so you better get looking.
Hi, Bree.
Timmy, let me see your candy cane. Let's see if we're soulmates.
Does it match?
No, too big.
You broke my candy cane.
It's finally the month of December. It's time to look for our soulmates.
This year is going to be the year I find my soulmate. I just know it. Jake, let me see your candy cane.
Is it a match?
It's too small.
Size doesn't matter.
In this case, it does. What? It's December 31st already, and I still haven't found anyone that matches my candy cane.
Hey, Bri, I'm having a New Year's party. Everyone's invited. Want to come through?
New Year's party. That's a perfect place to meet your soulmate.
Here's a drink. Time to party.
No time for chit-chat. I need to find who matches my candy cane. Kevin, can I see your candy cane? Let's see if we're soulmates.
I ate mine by mistake. Brianna, do you want a drink?
Let me see your candy cane. I'm gonna have to pass on that drink.
Can you at least try to enjoy the party?
I've tried everyone here. No one matches my candy cane.
Attention everyone, the new year is in 1 minute.
It's almost January 1st. That means I haven't found my soulmate this year again.
You've made this entire night about you and finding your soulmate. You completely wasted my New Year's Eve.
You're right. I'm sorry.
So you never found your soulmate?
Nope, I never did. But I realized there's more to life than finding your soulmate.
Are you telling stories again?
My best friend never found her soulmate either.
Yep, I still have my candy cane.
It's always been you.
Mommy? I promise one day, I'm gonna be famous.
Brianna, I told you not to make any promises. Now you'll have a permanent mark until you fulfill your promise.
Does anyone have a hair tie I can borrow?
Yeah, here. Just promise me you'll give it back.
Yes, of course. I promise.
Sup, babe?
Hey.
I got you flowers.
Wow, they're beautiful. Thank you.
I love you so much. Promise me one day we'll get married.
I promise.
What university are you applying to?
Harvard, of course.
You don't know?
Know what?
You can't get into Harvard with any unfulfilled promises. They're very prestigious.
I gotta go. I gotta get rid of all these marks.
Is that even possible?
I promise you, it is. Here's your hair tie back.
Seriously, you're giving it back now? I don't even want it anymore.
Well, you need to take it. I need to fulfill all my promises and get into Harvard, so...
No, I don't want it.
Take it!
Okay, jeez.
Thank you.
You're so much better than my girlfriend.
Hey!
Babe, it's not what it looks like. I was, giving her CPR.
Come on. We're going to get married right now. And then, we're going to get a divorce.
Wait, but I don't want to.
Let's go! The only marks I have left is to fulfill all my promises and become famous. How am I gonna become famous?
Let's brainstorm some ideas.
I know. I'm gonna post thirst traps on TikTok.
Brianna, no! How'd the video do? Did it get any views?
Yeah, a lot of views.
Then why don't you look happy?
Everyone's laughing at me.
We saw your TikTok video. You thought you looked so hot.
Whatever, at least I'm famous.
Oh yeah, you're famous, all right.
Well, I guess I'm famous. Not the way I want it to be, but hey, at least my promises are fulfilled.
Brianna, you still have one mark left.
What?
Look.
No. No, no, no. My last promise was to fulfill all of my promises, and I did!
I think that's sort of like a lifelong promise.
So I can't get into my dream school?
You could always try Yale. Brianna, you can't cover up your mark. They'll find out.
How would they find out? I have to get into Harvard. It's my dream. Hi, I'm here to interview for Harvard.
We've been expecting you. Come this way. Welcome to the Harvard interview. Now, before we get started, we're going to have to ask you to remove your foundation.
What? Why?
We received a tip from someone that you have an unfulfilled promise. I'm sorry, but this is just protocol.
Alright, so I was lying. I have an unfulfilled promise. But I meet every other requirement and then some.
The interview's over. I'm going to have to ask you to leave. How'd the interview go?
They found out. They said they received a tip from someone. But how is that possible? No one else but us knew. Hey, Mom, the interview's over. Can you come pick me up, please?
Thank you so much for the heads up on Brianna. Yeah, of course. I wouldn't want someone getting into Harvard dishonestly. Your interview is tomorrow. You make a great candidate for Harvard. Thank you so much, sir.
7 a.m. waking up in the morning, gotta be fresh, gotta go downstairs.
Hey, we're gonna have a good day.
Goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go.
Stop. In the name of love.
What? What do you mean?
I should have bought you flowers.
I can buy myself flowers.
And held your hand.
I can hold my own hand.
I can help falling in love.
I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, no, stop! In the name...
I just killed my ex. I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, no. Stop. In the name.
I just killed my ex. I just killed my ex. Not the best idea.
It's me. Hi. I'm the problem. It's me.
Killed his girlfriend next. How'd I get here?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
Mama, just killed the man.
Oh no, oh no, 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 no.
Run, run, run away.
Harry had a little lamb.
Emily, stop singing. Where did you learn to sing?
I don't know, I just heard it on the TV.
You only sing when you want to kill someone. They play that on the TV because they want you to sing, but you can't, okay?
Okay.
Honey, are you off to school now?
Yeah, I am.
You forgot to wear your earplugs. You must always keep them on while you're in public.
Do I have to wear them?
It's for your protection. You never know when someone could start singing.
Hey, girl! Hey!
Ouch!
Now I got your attention.
What?
Keep out those earplugs. I want to talk to you.
My mom makes me wear them. She says you never know when someone could start singing.
Come on, hand them over. We're at school. No one would start singing here.
Ring around the rosies, a pocket full of...
Help!
Ring around the rosies, a pocket full of...
Help!
Rosies, ashes... Here's your earplugs back. I was wrong. You might actually need them.
I saw someone die. Was it just him or were there others?
There were three others who didn't cover their ears in time. Hey, they canceled school for the day. Go home and get some rest.
Mom, I'm home.
Mary had a little lamb.
Emily, stop singing.
Little lamb.
Emily, why are you singing? I told you not to. It kills people.
Lamb, its fleece was white.
Mom! Mom, there's something wrong with Emily. She won't stop singing. She's going to kill someone.
Mary had a little lamb.
Why are you singing?
Little lamb.
I need to get out of here. I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Rock-a-bye, baby.
I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Rock-a-bye, baby.
Why is everyone singing?
Attention all citizens. Singing has now become contagious. You must wear earplugs at all times to stop the spread.
Mary had a little lamb. Rock-a-bye, baby, on the treetops. Ashes, ashes.
Everyone's singing.
Hey, take out your earplugs.
What?
It's just me and you.
It's just us?
Yes.
Okay.
Ring around the rosies.
Rock, paper, scissors,
shoot! Oh man!
Ha. Rock, beat, scissors.
Round two.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock wins.
Ah.
Rock, paper.
No.
What?
I'm not playing the third round.
Come on, one of us will win $1,000,000.
Yeah, but one of us will die.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
I'm not. Hello?
The results came in. I have cancer. Treatment's going to be very expensive, and I'm too sick to work. We're going to lose our house soon. I don't know how we'll live.
Mom, don't worry about a thing. I'll get us all the money we need. Derek, let's play rock, paper, scissors. If we tie the first two rounds, I'll play the third round with you.
Rock, paper, scissors. I win.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Paper beats rock. Last round.
Rock, paper, scissors. We both chose paper.
We'll have to play again.
How about we split the money?
No way. I'm not splitting the money. I want the million all for myself.
Derek, I don't want to die, and I don't want to see you die.
I'm not splitting.
Rock, paper, scissors.
There's no way.
Scissors beats paper.
You cheated! You're a cheater!
I didn't cheat!
Come with me, Derek. We're taking you to be executed.
Oh, she didn't win fairly. She cheated!
Did you hear? She killed Derek for $1,000,000.
I didn't kill Derek. We played a game we both agreed to, and I won.
There she is. I've been looking for you everywhere.
Ma'am, is everything okay?
I'm Derek's mother. I want to avenge my son. We're playing rock, paper, scissors till the third round.
Okay, I'll play with you.
Rock, paper. Wait, stop the game.
The leader for today.
Everyone, they're choosing the leader for today. I hope it's me.
It's me. That means you all have to follow what I do or you die.
Timmy, you'll be a good leader, right? You won't make anyone do anything terrible?
Begin your exam.
Oh, I don't want to write my exam.
Everyone, take your exam paper, crumple it up, and throw it in the garbage.
No, I need straight A's. I have to write this exam.
Eugene, you have to follow whatever the leader does or you'll die.
No, I have to get into Harvard. I have to write...
Everyone stop. We're doing 100 jumping jacks.
Timmy, why?
1, 2, 100.
Timmy, that was a lot of jumping jacks. Maybe we should all drink water.
No, there's no time for that. We're going to rob a bank. They're changing the leader.
100. Timmy, that was a lot of jumping jacks. Maybe we should all drink water.
No,
There's no time for that. We're going to rob a bank.
They're changing the leader.
The new leader?
No way. I'm the new leader.
Everyone, let's touch the top of the lockers.
Kayla, no! You know I'm too short to reach the top of a locker.
Exactly, Timmy. You're the reason Eugene's dead. He was the love of my life. Now this is what you get.
Kayla, no!
Everyone, we can all put our arms down now. Now who am I going to get revenge on next?
I know you're hurt, but another person dying isn't going to take away your pain.
Looks like you're next, Brianna. Everyone, we're going to cut off a chunk of our hair.
What? No, I love my hair.
You must do as the leader does.
Everyone, we're going to cut off a chunk of our hair.
What? No, I love my hair.
You must do as the leader does.
Wait, I'm going to choose a piece from the back.
Hurry up.
Okay.
I really didn't think you'd actually do it, Brianna.
They're changing the leader.
The new leader.
No!
It's me.
So, leader, what are we doing now?
Right, I'm the leader. Okay, everyone, we're going to drink some Perrier water, and then we're going to have lunch. Everyone, for lunch, we are eating a peanut butter wrap.
Brianna, no! I'm deathly allergic to peanuts!
Kayla, you have to do as the leader does or they'll kill you!
But if I eat peanut butter, I'll die!
You have to try!
Go team! I knew you would win, Jake.
Of course I won. You were cheering me on.
Look, it's Porky the Pig. Get it? Because you're fat?
My name's not Porky, it's Cynthia.
Porky, I can smell your Big Mac scented sweat from over here. Stinky, funky, like, ew!
Why are you so mean?
Why am I so chubby? How did I gain so much weight in a day?
Oh no, did you make someone insecure? You were born with a curse. If you make someone insecure, you'll get their insecurity.
So you're saying I'm stuck like this?
I'm ready for cheer.
Brianna, you really let yourself go.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll lose weight in no time.
Well, until you do, you can't cheer with us.
Are you serious right now?
I'd like to audition for the cheer squad.
Porky, you're skinny?
I told you, my name's Cynthia.
Wait. Cynthia, I should apologize.
Mommy, when is Daddy coming back with the milk? It's been 2 years.
Stop crying. I said stop. You're making it rain.
You're 6 now, so it's time you know. You were born with a curse. Whenever you cry, it rains. You can't tell anyone about this because they might judge you for your curse.
I can't believe Derek broke up with me.
Aw, Brianna, it's going to be okay. Come on, let's get you home. It's raining. Let's wait till it stops.
No, it's okay. It will stop raining now.
The rain actually stopped. How did you know it would stop raining?
I have to tell you something. I was born with a curse. Whenever I cry, it rains. But you can't tell anyone about this, okay? They might judge me for it.
Cry, baby.
Why would you do that?
Come on, cry. I want to see it rain.
How do you know that?
I'm sorry. I told them.
Ooh, mommy's makeup.
No!
You can't ever put anything on your face. Anything that touched your face becomes permanent. Now that blush will be on you forever.
What?
Mom really wasn't lying. It's never gonna come off.
Hey, Brianna, you got some lipstick on your cheek. Here, use one of my makeup wipes.
No, it won't come off. Anything that touches my face is permanent.
What? Brianna, you're so funny. Want to come over to my slumber party tonight?
Sure, I'd love to.
What should we do now?
How about a pillow fight?
Good night, everyone. I'm so tired. I'm going to bed.
Night. Sleep tight.
Good morning, guys.
Why are you laughing?
Here, you need to look at yourself. You look so silly.
Do you know what you guys just did?